520 hydraulic paper cutting machine. The main turn on turn off button. The control panel programmable. The key settings. It is for operating manual and program. It is for setting your memory, whatever settings you require. Now we are doing in a numeric mode. Whatever size you require, just specify those sizes here. This for your precision, 1mm, 2mm precision. Now we are going to the memory function. So you have to press from manual, you have to convert into an auto. So once you set that, and if you want to select any memory, press set. So here you get the memory option. Once you have selected, it will come to the program and start cutting. Once you have cut it two times, it will get automatically aligned to the setting. According to that, it will keep on changing the program. You have got 12 individual programs. Like this, you have got 99, including 0, it would be 100. Thank you.